previously on Hardline.
What we have is a network of cops, military contractors, and Border Patrol. By paying us, you get access to that network.
If we get this phone into one of those briefcases, we can track it.
You want to steal Dawes' dirty money before it gets laundered. Sounds fun, actually, but you're on your own.
Yeah, the whacked gang might be an old friend of mine.
You get Stoddard?
I figured you'd probably use a hand back here.
Hey, did you guys see the news?
What, the Rourke thing?
Apparently, you two caused $3 million worth of damage. The guy literally lives in a glass house.
Oh, yeah! You're gonna love this. Bam!
What is that?
Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money?
Your little tracker scheme worked?
Now, right here, this is where Kai's phone wound up. Dawes' corporate HQ. I mean, the place is a beast. We're talking private elevators, blast-resistant windows.
Wait, I know that building. That's right on Foster Key, off mainland Miami.
And this is a work order for a vault that was installed in the penthouse suite 6 months ago.
Okay, tell me about it.
Foot-thick steel door with a combination lock and magnetic seal.
So we blow it open?
The amount of explosives needed would level the building.
So we don't blow it open. Or do we?
Now, I used to hang with some folks that have an auto-dialer. It's like a safe-cracking robot. They called it the Brute. I mean, the thing is fast, man. It could power open any combination safe.
Call him. Tell him we need to borrow it.
I already did. We just need to pick it up.
So, what is going on, guys? Oh, it's a nice little, I think I just got my, thumbnail.
Long way to come for a safecracker. You really used to live out here?
Oh, yeah. I was a little screwy after the army. You know, made a local friend. So I hung around for a while.
Don't ask, don't tell, huh?
Oh, that's funny.
What'd you do in the army?
Intelligence analyst.
But no skills to work, I see.
Look, you try getting a straight job with a dishonorable discharge on your record during a recession. It's a long story, man. I went AWOL.
For how long?
Technically, I'm still AWOL. So what about you, man? What's your story?
Oh! Marcus!
Dude! Oh.
You got a little fat.
What? You got a little looking good.
I'm gross. If I wasn't covered in dust, I'd be like SPF 5800 out here.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is the friend I was telling you about.
Hi, I'm Nick.
Hello there, Mr. Nick.
You look great, you really do.
Thank you.
So do you have the safecracker thing or not?
No, we have to go to the compound to pick it up.
Oh, the compound. I thought you were gonna, is your dad gonna be there?
Oh my God, he's not mad at you anymore.
Really?
I mean, he's not gonna pop the champagne when he sees you, but...
So I guess we're gonna go pick it up then.
What do you do? Fuck yeah.
Sure, why not?
Awesome. Go to the right here, Nick.
Surely, he screwed up.
So what have you been doing these days?
Same old.
Local or offshore?
Mostly offshore.
Where am I going?
Follow the road, I'll tell you when to turn. So are you, like, road enjoying the work?
I'm enjoying the money.
So what do you do, Nick?
I work with Boomer.
Oh, a boy's up to no good. So exciting.
So how's your dad? Is he still carrying that fucking...
Marcus! The world is not your own personal diorama. He's over it.
All right, I gotta know what happened with you two.
Well, we kinda...
Marcus and I were very much in love.
Mm-hmm.
My father didn't approve.
He screwed up.
I can give you one guess why.
So when Marcus left the community, he tried to...
Leave with you.
Kidnap me, my dad said. Mm. Which was so fucking romantic. But which kind of upset my dad, I guess?
Show him your bracelet.
Oh. GPS. So he always knows where I am.
Great.
Real great. But anyway, so it looks like he screwed up. that's why her dad's mad. But anyway, guys, welcome back to Battlefield Hardline, if I didn't say that already, which I don't think I did. But yeah, we're driving on the correct side of the road for the UK.
Dad sounds intense.
He was in SEAL Team 6.
Oh, he was not in SEAL Team 6.
Due to problems with the socialist tyranny of the American government, he founded a community of like-minded patriots.
Patriots? Are guys here armed?
Totally armed.
Oh, Nick, it's cool. I know these people. They're mostly hippies.
Actually, all the hippies you knew are gone.
What? Where'd they go?
Just gone. Dirt road straight ahead. That's ours.
Okay. And by the way, guys, I don't have a clue where I'm going or anything. I haven't played this episode yet, so we're learning all together.
Well, well, Marcus Boone, the prodigal, etc.
Hey, Mr. Albert, thanks for seeing us.
It's the least I can do. And you must be Nick?
Boomer says you got a machine that can brute force any combination lock.
Well, certainly can, Nick. You just gotta give it a little time. Nick Mendoza, right? Oh, hey, look at that. Shit just got real.
My dad kind of monitors my calls.
Yeah. A lot of people want to talk to you, Mendoza, including a fella from L.A. named Stoddard. Say he'd pay $250,000 for you alive. He's coming here right now.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry, Marcus.
Boys, what do you say we escort Mr. Mendoza and Marcus down to the presidential suite?
Wait, you said just Nick.
Look, Marcus isn't welcome here. He never was.
I'm so sorry.
Peel her off this asshole before I puke. Oh, and Marcus, just so we're clear, race is not a factor here. My dislike of you is strictly personal.
And my dislike is strictly personal with you too. Just saying. Asshole. Seriously, handcuffs and a metal door cell, really?
I have relatively good news.
Really? Where'd you get that?
Dune gave it to me when she hugged me.
Dune? Who just set us up?
Dune? Who set you up? She's actually really good people.
Oh, sure.
Sound like he just broke it, to be honest.
All right. Stay behind me.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
We gotta find a way out of here.
Ain't no argument here.
Guessing this
way?
What
is this place, anyway?
The missile silo. Decommissioned in the early 90s. Dude, just a party down here.
Please tell me Albert doesn't have a nuke.
I don't have a nuke.
Oh, music. Yay.
This is your deputy. Your one man island of armed sovereignty. Back to remind you that all of us here.
Look at this way.
This way, maybe? Let's check over here.
There's gotta be an escape hatch here somewhere.
A missile silo, mate. Don't think there's gonna be escape hatches put everywhere. There we go. Hopefully there'll be something in this toolbox here we can use to escape, maybe. Yep. Oh, there's a gun.
Here.
Okay, okay, got rounds.
How many rounds you got?
Not many.
11.
Okay, come on, let's find that escape hatch.
Loyalist,
We are below us. Anything in here?
Nope.
Oh, he's got a gun too.
Hang back. Let me handle this.
Hey, do your thing, man.
What's in here? Just give me a minute, I'm just checking in what's in here. Nothing? Okay, let's go.
Never liked that Marcus kid anyway. Little fucking know-it-all.
Can't believe you guys used to let this go.
Nothing in here.
We had them, Mexicans, hippies, some fucking dude, I don't know what he was. Once Tony took over, he changed the whole scene pronto.
Hey, get this. The Mexican, he was a cop.
Oh, man, way too many cops around here lately.
Yeah, well, he's not a cop anymore. Tony says he busted out of prison a couple days ago.
So who's the guy paying the cops bounty?
Tony doesn't know. Found his number on the ATF agent's phone.
$250,000 for a Mexican. Shit, man, I didn't know they got so expensive.
Someone should go check on those assholes, see if they're thirsty. Then, I give them anything to drink.
They're taken care of.
Hey, one of these idiots had my scanner.
Oh, that makes this a game a bit easier.
That's a way out.
Yeah. Come on.
So, I hope I'm not being too boring. You coming up? Nope. Okay, let's open up the door. Oh, okay.
We need to get our gear back.
What? Are you nuts? Let's just get out of here.
Look, if Stoddard gets his hands on it, he'll trace it right back to Kai and Tyson. Okay, we can't risk that.
Shit. Alright, so how you want to take this, man? There's a lot of Alpert's dudes down there.
Looks like caravan. There's a place to climb in on the left.
Or we could crawl under that fence over there on the right.
Yeah, or we could take them head on.
What?
If you're up for that.
Man, you lead. I'll be right behind you.
That's what
right.
I thought.
Let's just get up the area.
Come on.
Not supposed to. Black man killed. I'm saying.
Okay, they've got,
Nick, head for that trail.
Okay, they've got an alarm system over there. We need to go disable. Oh, there's our guy. That's who we're gonna have to go get. Right, okay, so let's go over by that caravan, because I believe, in that trailer, there should be something, maybe. So it looks kind of sticky
look,
out.
Look, I'm gonna try to reach Doom.
Shit, don't you have any other friends?
Not out here?
Nope. Check this trailer over here, shall we? What's going on? Nope, can't even get in there either. Please don't face me, please don't face me, please don't face me. Thank you. Ooh. There's a few eyes crossing here.
And then we're gonna get rid of some tall, drag, bubonic plague, or anthrax, martial law. martial fucking law.
Cool. Right, I'm gonna take out this dude here. We should be good here. And plus, nobody should miss him right here either. So, it's not like he's in front of anyone. Those two there I can take down with a with me police badge thing. If you guys remember what that is. Please see this works. Uh oh. It might not because they're too far apart. There's evidence around here, over there.
Hands up. Stay right Whoa. Where you are.
Alright, brother, you just take it nice and easy there.
I'll take it easy if I want to take it easy, mate. There we go, both down. Just like so. Give me a second, guys. Right, okay, sorry. Just had to reposition my headset there on my head. Okay, it looks like there's a guy just around this corner.
You see that?
Okay. Ooh. Oh, please say that nobody heard that. Ooh. We just took down our suspect as well. Oh, they spotted them. Alright, they've all gone on alert. Crap.
Spread out.
I think our weapons are in here as well. Alright, let's just see what goes on here, shall we? I'm just watching the minimap right now. There's a guy over there, so we'll just keep an eye on them.
Make sure no one's here.
First, don't worry about questions.
Yeah, this guy's gonna spot us possibly.
See someone, fuck him up.
Just lie down.
Be ready for anything. See someone, fuck him up. Keep an eye out.
Just like that.
One of our guys got taken out.
Keep an eye out.
It's really hot around where I am right now. God, there's like four of them over there. It's like really humid and stuff, so.
Shoot first, don't worry about questions.
Something's going down.
Okay, there we go. Oh, there we go. We just got an achievement as well, guys. I haven't really used the gas mask in this yet, really, have we? I'm gonna stick with this shotgun. Can we customize it? Oh, yes, we can. We can put like a sight on it and all kinds. What else can we put on it? Oh, let's put on some. Should we put on slugs? Yeah, let's put on slugs. Hehe. We can't put a choke on. There we go. Got the pistol.
Alright. Time to get out of here.
Okay, the car is this way. So we'll go this way. Ooh. go. Can't get over that wall. There we go. Oh, evidence.
What are those plans for?
That. I know we missed evidence back there, guys, but I'm sorry. Oh, here we are. Blueprints. Let's have a listen, shall we?
Yeah, these guys want to blow up something.
These aren't the hippies I knew.
Hmm. So they want to blow up something, huh?
Guys, right here, get in. Come on! Quick, get in the car!
This isn't the car we brought. You still got that GPS tracker on?
Hey, you want to talk about what's going on here? It's like these guys are geared up for their own private apocalypse.
Yeah, Tony's kinda flipped his lid.
You think?
What do you guys even need a safe-cracking robot for anyway?
To steal something?
Well, at least it's being used for a noble cause. Head for the airstrip, that's where your brood is.
Okay, and you're sure it's there?
Yes, I'm sure. That's where Tony keeps all his crap. Just drive.
Oh, it looks like we're being spotted.
Okay, there's one thing I want to
know. Nope, oh, okay, we're safe.
There's a lot of things I'd like to
Could
know.
Could you just hang on? Dooney, why'd you let your dad lure us into a trap?
I assumed Nick was just one of your dirtbag friends, but then I found out he's a cop, which is kind of worse, but whatever.
Whatever, whatever. You know you're coming with us now, right?
Oh, really?
Jesus! Oh, fuck, boomer!
What if instead I turn you both over to this Stoddard person who collect my 250 grand?
What the hell, woman?
I'm totally messing with you guys.
I forgot you were crazy.
This gun's not even loaded.
GPS tractor. GPS tractor.
I can't see!
Kevin. That happened. What's going on now? Oh, we're climbing out.
Is everyone okay? Dude's been hit!
Shot in the arm.
Nah, you're fine.
Yeah, my leg's broken.
Oh, we gotta get you some help.
Marcus, those guys that ambushed us, they're coming. You remember this thing?
Right.
Nick, hold them off while I do some triage. There's guns in the trunk.
You got it. Now, for the record, this place has changed. A lot.
What about the guns in the trunk?
This is our plan B!
Okay, now. Right, okay, we need something a little bit more... how do I put it? Something with a little bit more firepower. Like something like that. Let's have a look and see what else we got. We haven't got the M24B, I think that says. It's very small in my opinion. Go for low. Ow, ow. Let's just put a sight on this thing. Reflex. Extended mags, heavy barrel, angled grip. Now we're ready for the... Oh shit, we're dead. Good job we ain't got a Call of Duty death counter. I think I said that last episode. Yeah. Love this game though. Hello. Dead again. Right, I don't have a clue where to go. What to do here. I don't know if anything's coming up on the screen. You guys are like, Joe, do this. Hold on. I want to see what the evidence is.
They must have grabbed him while he gassed up.
Oh, shit, man.
I'm shooting!
Right here!
Look out! Yes! Oh, shit.
That's it! Got you!
That's alright, now we know what we're doing. We got that evidence anyway, so that was something about grabbing them while they're at the stop thing. We gotta put this straight back in the action. Excuse me. Thank you. Moving. The reload button. Oh, that guy just took shit tons of rounds. There we go. We got
That's
it now.
All of them.
Kevin.
You okay?
I need you to do me a favor. Tony's a hunter, so I could use a diversion. Decided I kind of hate the desert.
So you're not coming with us?
Get you to a hospital.
Nah, you seem kind of busy. Airfield's that way, you better hurry.
Just be a bit of a badass and let an explosion happen
over there. Good luck. See you around?
I guess bye.
And tell Tony I think he's away.
Oh, yes.
Hey, you want to check out that burnt down house before we go? That fire looks kind of recent.
Yeah, let's check out this burnt out house quickly. There's got to be something here. surely. Since he said, let's check it out. There. Let's listen.
When we get back, we gotta let someone know we found them. Albert's gonna pay for this.
Just so you know, the Tony Albert I knew wasn't capable of shit like this.
Oh, through his former friends. Okay. Let's go. We checked it out. Anyway, I hope you guys like it. Long episodes, because these always are. I like doing the long episodes.
Dad's gonna come after us with everything he's got, you know.
Not if we leave first. It's an airfield, right? Maybe we'll find a plane.
So, what did Dune mean when she said Tony keeps all his crap at this airstrip?
Tony's always kind of collected shit. The less legal, the better.
Really? So what are we talking about here?
Military black market shit. Tanks, choppers. He's even got a couple of grounded planes. Tony's got a lot of money, man. Drug stuff. Plus, he's real literal about his Second Amendment rights.
He just said tanks.
Yo, that's it. The old airfield.
Keep helicopters.
Going. Airfield's just ahead. You know, I find it hard to believe you were a cop.
Yeah, well, my dad was a cop, too.
For real?
But not the kind you're thinking of. You know the SDE? Cuban secret police?
Oh, okay, wait, what? So what? You followed in his footsteps?
Hey, you tell me, man. His job was torturing prisoners. He liked to bring his work home, you know what I mean? That's why I became a cop. A real cop.
Sorry, man. Sorry that didn't work out.
Well, it turns out you don't have to be a cop to stop people like him. Time to walk. Come on.
Oh, evidence. Where?
Hello. Woo.
Let's listen to this quick.
These guys are fucking nuts.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh yeah, she's pretty and banged up, but I can fix it.
Yeah, I'm not sure I want to fly a broken plane you fixed.
What?
No offense.
Man, what are you trying to say, man? Are you doubting Boomer? Man, get out of here. I can fix this.
I'll go find the brute. Radio's on, all right?
Radio's on.
Right. Right. Let's just switch out to something a little bit more quiet. So let's switch this from heavy barrel to suppressor, just so we can keep quiet. And sneak around. I like sneaking around in games. I don't know why.
Oh shit! Boomer, Tony's guys are already here.
Do you see like a warehouse across the way?
Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, I can sneak
hang
in.
On. Yeah, I think I got an idea. Might be a little loud.
Oh.
Back! You said loud. That took the air.
Oh shit! Where are these guys coming from? Boomer, where are we at? I can't do this forever!
But this shit is kinda complicated, man!
Okay, so will we die if we take that plane up now?
That is an excellent question!
Okay, I'm just shooting and shooting and shooting right now. Fucking hell. Okay. Come on, mate. Come into my set line. Thank you. Oh, there's fucking helicopters, man. I think we got them all. Hopefully. I was gonna go for the silent approach. Don't think so. Here's me with my suppressor on my thing here and my suppressor on my pistol, ready to go in quietly. Turns out we're not going in quietly. Ah, there it is. Hello. Got a buzz. Don't know what for yet.
I got the brute.
Oh, there's a tank. Oh fuck. Come on, buddy, get up. He's a good lad.
What the hell is that? Someone just shelled this fucking building.
Accelerate, left bumper to fireman cabin.
Just fix that goddamn plane, I'll hold him off!
Oh, so now you want me to fix the
plane!
Oh,
this reminds me of Battlefield Bad Company 2. Where are they?
More choppers!
What do you expect? You just started a war!
Whoa!
You can try. Where is he?
He's throwing out a smoke screen! He's running! More choppers! I think he's stalled out!
Am I aiming because I just hit him in the arm?
Boomer! I got Albert!
And the world thanks you. Fuck! That thing's ready to fly!
Yeah, I'm on my way. And Boomer, fuck it, it's not encouraging.
Let's go.
After we join up with Kai and Tyson, we are going straight to Miami.
Yeah, told you I could fix it.
And I think there we go, guys. I think that's the end of this. Yep, that's the end of this episode, guys. So thank you for coming out and hanging out with me. There we go, get another achievement. I think we've only got 2 episodes left. Or 3 or something. I think it's 3. 2 or 3 left in this episode, in this series. Battlefield Hardline, and then that is it. So anyway, guys, I will catch you guys in the next one. Stick around for what's going to happen in the next episode, and I will catch you guys in the next episode. Alright, peace, guys.
Next time on Hardline.
Radios, uniforms, C4, scuba gear, harnesses, and one safe-cracking robot.
Are you guys really sure about this?